All right, hello and welcome to this very first playthrough of Cocoon. Last time we made it to the third boss, and we defeated it. It was the best boss in the game so far. We are now apparently 56% of the way through the game, and we are ready to move forward. I don't know what to do now. All these things just kind of showed up. So, yeah, I guess we'll just find out what happens if we do this. Okay. Oh. Right. Okay, so we weren't able to get through this before. Oh! What's this? This wasn't here before. It teleports the ball. Okay, well, then that answers that question. And I've got all three of my balls all together here. Because two are contained within that one. Okay. Okay, so we got the teleportation mechanic. Alright, good, fair enough. Catapult. Okay, so that's pretty cool. There it is. This has been a really fun game. I'm not usually that into puzzle games because I'm not that good at them, and B, I like things with a lot more RPG mechanics, levels, gear, you know, that kind of thing. But for what this game is, I think it's about as good as it could be. You know, the puzzles are pretty fun. The art design is really incredible, and it's just a very inventive very unique game. Incredibly unique. Shit. Alright, so what do I do then? Move across here. Okay, what's this? Oh, he can climb that? Okay, now how do I get that to come to me? I can't just walk off of this game. No. Oh, I love it. I love it! There's just so many little aha moments in this game like that. How do I just... I need to distract him, or I need to... get there in time. It takes him a minute, but not long enough. Not long enough for me to get another one of these things. So maybe I get one of these things to walk. Oh, did we get you involved? Maybe. Enough. Let's find out. No, he's fast. Damn it. Okay, that's alright. That's okay. That's okay. We can do this. Alright, I got it this time. Excuse me? You little son of a bitch. I got you. You got their adventure. You go under this. Leave it there. Let's see what this does. I Okay, what am I trying to do? I'm trying to get up here, right? So, how can I get this to put something on there? Oh, he can only walk on the little coral area. I think I may see what we do here. Maybe. There it is. So, yeah, now we're 60%. Oh, we're cruising. What? Hold on, wait a minute. Why is that happening? Cycle will stop, correct? Species? Sure does look like it. Maybe they're statues. That never ceases to amaze me. That really hasn't gotten old. The traversal mechanics in this game are so fucking cool. Alright, now what? Oh, where are we going? Some totally new area, maybe? Looks like it. Wow. Seems dangerous, but whatever. Ocular orifice. A lot of organic looking holes and holes in this game. That's a bit off-putting. But it's worth it. Alright, good. New place. New area. New area entirely. Nice fresh start. Let's see what we can get into. I love that percentage thing. Just did another 3% just now. Ah, okay, so we know what to do with that. Is that our only option? No. we know what to do with that too. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna have to take the balls in each of their directions, and that's, we're gonna solve that puzzle for that ball. So let's, yeah, see, there's the other direction. Okay, yep, alright, cool, got it. Let's do Bridge Boy first. We'll do him in the order we picked him up. And what's over here? Nada. If I take the ball, you stay put, right? Oh, I realized it with not an extra moment to waste. We got, oh, okay, alright. So that's, so do we have a ladder because we need this boy? Robo boy. Is that why we need the ladder? Yep. Gone. Going to your home. Is this good or bad? Feels bad. Well, maybe it's good. So fucking cool. All right, so that one's done. Thank you. So far, so good. How's this gonna help me? Can't trigger that thing without getting on top of it. I didn't need this. Oh. I think I understand. I think. I need this. I must need this platform. Did that already. Oh, wait a minute. I know what to do. I'll just use this bridge to get across. Boy, I was really overthinking that. Oh, I need the thing to get... that. Alright, come on, bud. Go on to your home. Oh, we're still at 63%? Bullshit. That can't be right. We must do it incrementally, like, chunks. That makes sense. Alright, last one. Wrong way. Probably a way to get it to respawn over here, right? Oh yeah, there it is. Alright, so we need one of our little boys. The robo boys. It matters, you can just carry it right back up this way. Okay, so the obstacle we're running into right now is we don't have our Robo Boy. We need to find him. There he is. I didn't even realize that was him. Okay, come on over here, buddy. That's what this is for. Yeah. How do I get the thing to appear on his head? Understand what I have to do. I have to get the ball to disappear right when he's on top of this, but how do I do that? Because I can't make the ball appear on his head. Maybe if we take this... Oh, right. Okay, so he can't go over there. Maybe if I have the robot on that spot, maybe I can drop it. Maybe it'll allow me to drop the ball at that point. Bet you that is it. Watch. Nailed it. Now, how do I get? Oh, there's more up here. There we go. We got there. We got there. Still at 63, old horseshit. Better jump up a whole bunch of trees. Or I say a bunch of like 4%. I'm gonna be addicted to checking. Are we inside one of the worlds? Oh. Alright. Okay, yeah, that makes sense, actually. Holy shit, who are you? Oh my god in heaven. No, thank you. That was cool. I have no idea what happened, but that was cool. So now we're outside of the world, the outer world we've been in this whole time. So what world are we in now? Oh, this has a symbol on it. They seem to be connected. Maybe that would change it, but it didn't. Oh, goodness. Okay, that's clever. Okay, so we got H, triangle, pentagon, diamond, slash. H, triangle, pentagon, diamond, slash. Let's just clear them. H, triangle, pentagon, diamond, slash. H, triangle, diamond, slash. Come on, little buddy. Bud? Oh. Right. 68% now. Good. It's gonna be another boss. That. Looks like a boss arena. Just saying. Just saying. Bunch of bubble gum, shitload of fruit by the foot, or a shitload of big league chew. Suddenly I want big league chew. Yummy, also disgusting. Alright, what's this? Oh, I bet I have to do the same thing with it, don't I? Oh yeah, oh, and all those fast walking places are gone. Okay, okay. Alright, Whoa. Oh, Jesus. What is that ripple over the fucking... Oh, Nick, if you get caught like that, you're dead. Rip. Okay, do better. Do all this shit again? Surely not. Oh no, he's just sitting there ready for me. Oh, that's a cool re-entry. Okay, so it's clear where the one that I need to go to here is. Alright, but then the second one, it doesn't seem to be clear. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Alright, let's try again. I'm glad I decided to do the death counter. These are definitely fail states. They're not very traditional ones, but they're definitely fail states. I'm having to start the fight over. And that is a fail state. Do a better job. Barely made it out of that. Gotta do a better job. Oh, there it is. Nice! Survive that. Oh, they're going away as he's stepping on it. There it is. Are you dead yet? No. The wrong way. Now I'm gonna have to start the whole fight over. This is fun though. This is the best part of the game are these boss fights, and I think this might be the best one so far. All of the boss fights are super cool, man. All of them. I like I said, I'm pleasantly surprised that there's boss fights in this game at all. I was not expecting anything like that. But this is fun, man. Fuck it up. Okay, try and do a little bit better job. couldn't get away in time. Try again, Nick. Try again, Nick. We're at 71? Okay. Trying to figure out where the break is. Maybe after this boss, but it hasn't been done. Nick, it's hard to... Left and right, it's steering is tough here. Because you got to do it from the perspective of where you're at, not just where it is on the screen. And I'm getting turned around, and that's why I keep going the wrong direction and fucking up. Come on, Nick. You got this. Come on. Come on now. This one's easy. Then I need to get to another spot. Oh, I have it. It's backwards. It's not steering from your own perspective. It is what it is on the screen. Which is actually a little bit counterintuitive for me. Up is up, down is down, left is left, and right is right, Nick. Just don't overthink it. Yeah. Don't go too far. I can't believe I'm still alive. I can't believe I survived that. Now, we've been this far before, but never farther. We barely pulled that off. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was fun, man. That was a really fun fight. Surprisingly fun boss fights in this game. Surprisingly fun. Well, where are we going now? Oh, well, we were, that's right, we were inside that world. I forgot about that. This has potential. Even fire. I wish you would tell me why I got the achievement instead of being cheeky about it. Can you just tell me what? Is it because I beat the boss? Is it because I beat the boss a certain way? Oh. First world, the bridge world. There's one of those black diamonds. Should we stop here? Alright, let's stop here. Let's stop here. And we'll maybe beat the rest of the game on the next one. We'll see. See you then.